seriously. I mean, if you were allowed to, like, just party, like, every day, all day, would you do it? I'm moving to fucking Pittsburgh. Since this is like a major fucking special vibe in this fucking house tonight, first night of Family Values. You get to see all the shit. You get to see the shit fuck up, the good shit, the bad shit. That's the special shit. You don't want to see some polished turd. You want to see the real shit. So I want everybody in this fucking house to put your fingers up in the air. Break them off some, y'all. All right, y'all. Keep them up. I want everybody in there.